So I'm on my way to a court that I don't think is going to be that beneficial because they want to do use units.
Your man a cheapskate, huh?
Certain words that you try to avoid hearing from customers such as use units, things like that because I don't do use units. You can't really guarantee nothing about a use unit. So it reflects on you. It makes your work look bad depending on what's wrong with the unit. You can't guarantee that it's gonna run. You can't guarantee for how long it's gonna run. They don't have a warranty on it. It's like, why would you want to use a unit? I understand economics. You get no guarantees with them. They're probably, there's a reason why somebody else wanted to change it a lot of the times. A lot of the times, there's a reason somebody wanted to change the unit. So if you get a used unit, unless you can kind of get it back from the suppliers, nine times out of ten, it's not worth it. I know a lot of people do it, but 9 times out of 10, it's not worth it. It don't never really turn out the right way. Unless you know who you got it from and you know how it was running for them, because used units, that's just, the whole concept of having a used unit is bad business. It's not like a car. It's not like, you could put it together, but it's not, you end up losing at the end. You end up doing more for less at the end. Like, it's of course you the same, at the end of the day, it's of course the same model as a unit. You could have bought a unit with a 10-year warranty. Used unit is a lot for nothing. I'm starting to understand you got to market to the areas. Get that you got to market to certain areas. They got certain areas where the people that be in the area, like, I don't sell used units.
No.
Can't guarantee nothing about a used unit. And when something goes wrong, it's like you inherited all the issues of the used unit. I can't do it. No. Can't guarantee it. The people hear that. You can tell them that all day. You can tell them, I can't guarantee nothing about a used unit. They say, I know, but can you just put it on? Can you just put it on? Just this, you know, I might like that. If it don't work out, they'll tell you all this. They'll tell you all that. And then they'll turn around, you'll put a used unit in. And they'll turn around and do the exact opposite of what they told you they wouldn't do. Like a used unit, it might work forever. It might work till tomorrow. But it's not like you get a warranty on it. So if it don't work tomorrow, it just don't work. That's it. You might end up buying 2 units. A used one that don't work, and then a brand new one. So, I'm not really a fan of the used units. I don't put them in. I can't tell nobody else what to do. I don't do used units. You can't put a guarantee on them, and then you inherit everything that comes with them after you do it. Purchase that would give you a warranty costs you more at the front end than it does at the back end, but a used unit is going to just make you buy 2 units within the same time frame anyway. That's all you're going to do. You're going to buy 2 units. And most people who want used units want you to change the outside and not the inside and not the outside. And really, if you're going to change something, I guess you can change the furnace. But if you change the one thing, if you're changing the condenser or air handler, if you're changing the coils, you need to go ahead and change both coils. A lot of people... Because what you do is you'll inherit problems. You end up inheriting problems trying to chase a quick buck or call yourself helping somebody. A lot of times, I noticed this, you'll call yourself helping somebody by doing something like giving them a used unit. But you're not helping them and you're not helping you either. The used unit's not helping you. Because it could break down at any minute and cause callbacks, and it probably will come with some complications. The used unit is not helping them because it's going to break down prematurely, meaning if you could have got a unit with a 10-year warranty and you got a unit with no warranty, 2-3 years from now you have problems with it. If you just did it the right way, you'd have been covered. But the used units, they don't come with no kind of guarantee. And I'm going to be honest, I try to kind of stay away from customers who insist on use units, or because it always puts the contract in a bind. It kind of always puts you in a bind. Giving people used units, used parts. That's not how. So I try to stay away from customers who want things like that. It don't never work out right. It never works out right. You give them that, and you do it to them for them as a favor, trying to help them. They're trying to cut costs, really. You're trying to keep it reasonable, but in all reality, they're the ones that's cutting costs. So you do them a favor. And you're not the one trying to cut the cost. They're the one trying to cut the cost. But at the end of the day, anything that goes wrong, you inherited issues with the whole entire system. Like they'll tell you what was working before you put this on here. They'll tell you. So what you do is try not to sell nobody no used units or install no used units. If you install a used unit, make it clear that you only dealing with the labor aspect of it. You have nothing to do with the unit. I wouldn't recommend that for customers anyway. I've done it before early on. It didn't work out, and it's something I wouldn't want to revisit. So, used units, I'm not your guy. I can't do used units. I know landlords especially ask you for them. Outside of that, there's like a customer base that I ask you for used units. There's a customer base that will ask you for used units. But I wouldn't do it. You inherit every other thing wrong with the whole entire project for one used unit. You put on a used condenser. You are going to have a problem with the evaporator coil. You're going to have a problem with the air handler, the heater. So it would be better just to go with new. In that case, go with new. If you have an issue, like I'm not saying go with new. If it's a compressor, you could change the compressor. You could change the condenser coil. You could change certain things. You could change an evaporator. But if your unit already failed and you're looking to go with used, that's not your role. And as a technician, you shouldn't do it. I know it's tempting, but it's a quick buck and it'll have you look bad. Sometimes a quick buck ain't always the right buck, as we know. So as far as that, that's probably not the role. If you want to keep your name good as a technician, use parts in general. Stay away from that. Stay away from customers who want that. Because they're only gonna get you and helping them, you do damage to yourself. And they call back, they'll say, well, I called him to do this and that. I called him to do this and he put this unit in. Not telling you that. I mean, obviously, man, you get what you pay for. So if you pay for a used unit, you get no guarantees. But if you're the technician installing the used unit, it kind of speaks to what kind of technician you are. Like, so you might need to change your customer base if you got customers that's asking you for used units and things of that nature.